He's going to be at a rehab center for about another 3 years.